My friend's husband started eating animals again. You better not eat animals again. You better stay vegan. If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
Understood, dear, understood.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I heard you the first time.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
You are sounding like a broken record. I love you, dear. I'm glad you are my wife. You don't have to worry, I'm vegan for life.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
One more time, I couldn't hear you.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
On violence, I will not chew.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I know I can be thick, but you do not have to worry. Veganism will stick.
If you get together with your buddies and they offer you a chicken's wings,
I'll say no thank you, I'm vegan. Animals are friends, not things.
If during your lunch break a coworker offers you a piece of cheese,
I'll say cow's milk is for cow babies. Be vegan, please.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I recall hearing this before.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
Veganism I adore.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
Thanks for the reminder. I know I've made mistakes, but now I'm kinder.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I will always be vegan, I swear.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I'm vegan because I care.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I won't eat animals, dear. I know animals have feelings. They experience pain and fear.
If you visit your parents and they offer you something that has eggs in it,
I'll say eggs belong to the hens. If I ate that, I'd feel like shit.
If you're at a party and you get drunk and forget that you're vegan as fuck,
I'll never forget I'm vegan as fuck. I'd rather hurt myself than harm my duck.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I'm experiencing deja vu.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
No animals in my stew.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I've no doubt that you would. I'm glad you care about animals. You'd save all of them if you could.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I could listen to you say that all day.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
Be a carnist again, no way.
If you eat animals, I'll divorce you.
I won't eat animals ever again. Got nothing but love and respect for every fish, cow, pig, and hen.
I'm glad we had this conversation. I'm glad you're vegan, my love.
Thanks for turning me on to veganism. It fits like a glove.
That's because you're a good person. You've always had a vegan heart.
From this compassionate path we're on, I will never depart.